Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is World News Report. He is the head of the world's biggest family, and he says he is blessed to have his 39 wives. Ziona Chana also has 94 children, 14 daughters-in-law, and 33 grandchildren. They live in a 100-room, four-story house set amidst the hills of Bac Tuong Village in the Indian state of Mizoram, where the wives sleep in giant communal dormitories. Mr. Chan told The Sun, "Today, I feel like God's special child. He's given me so many people to look after. I consider myself a lucky man to be the husband of 39 women and the head of the world's largest family." The family is organized with almost military discipline, with the oldest wife, Zatianji, organizing her fellow partners to perform household chores such as cleaning, washing, and preparing meals. One evening meal can see them pluck 30 chickens, peel 132 pounds of potatoes, and boil up to 220 pounds of rice. Coincidentally, Mr. Chana is also head of a sect that allows members to take as many wives as he wants. He even married 10 women in 1 year when he was at his most prolific, and enjoys his own double bed while his wives have to make do with communal dormitories. He keeps the youngest women near to his bedroom, with the older members of the family sleeping further away. And there is a rotation system for who visits Mr. Chana's bedroom. Rink Meany, one of Mr. Chana's wives, who is 35 years old, said, "We stay around him as he is the most important person in the house. He is the most handsome person in the village." She says Mr. Chana noticed her on a morning walk in the village 18 years ago and wrote her a letter asking for her hand in marriage. Another one of his wives, Hunthnar Ganki, said the entire family gets along well. The family system is reportedly based on mutual love and respect. And Mr. Chana, whose religious sect has 400 members, says he has not stopped looking for new wives. "To expand my sect, I am willing to go even to the U.S. to marry," he said. This has been a World News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.